YouTube has never been more popular. There are more opportunities than ever to share your content. YouTube has given so many of us a platform to explore highly specialized and targeted content, and it's just waiting for you to create and publish your contribution. Welcome to our showcase of the top 10 YouTube motion graphics templates for Adobe Premiere Pro. These are the video templates that you've been waiting for to create a professional channel without mastering Premiere Pro all on your own. You'll even see some totally free options at the end of this video, so stay tuned. The first 7 templates in this roundup are going to have a common source. That's Envato Elements, the all-you-can-download source for creatives. One flat rate subscription gives you everything you need to create a video. That includes the templates you see that help you create Premiere Pro videos easily. First up, let's check out this glitch-inspired opener for Premiere Pro. Don't worry, glitchy is a good thing in this context. That's thanks to the pre-animated jumpy shapes and graphics that are sure to garner attention. The glitch effect really is a popular one for sci-fi and tech-focused videos because it fits the spirit of the genre. The parallax effect is much easier to see in action than it is to describe in words. As you can see in the preview for the parallax slideshow opener for Premiere Pro, the smooth shifts between scenes are what this template brings to the table. It really helps you transform your photos and video clips into a motion graphic focused transition pack. It's easy to use and even includes a tutorial so that you can get up to speed quickly. There's just a feeling you get when you're in a big city, and the urban intro captures that theme in an easy-to-use Premiere Pro template. Upbeat cuts between scenes and custom text overlays are the perfect pair with your footage or photos. You have the 14 media placeholders and 9 text boxes that give you really everything that's needed to produce a video without the work of learning it all on your own. Who doesn't love to produce travel videos documenting their favorite trips? This is a major genre for YouTube, and there's plenty of room for you to tell your travel story. A slideshow template like this is the perfect opener for a video because it's that great sneak preview of all of the trip's highlights. The trendy modern style is a great way to highlight your latest adventure and is certain to spark the travel bug with your audience. Technology has never moved and evolved faster than it does right now, and yet that rate of change only ever increases. It's no wonder that so many YouTube viewers come to the platform looking for the latest in tech news and info, and this technology modern opener for Premiere Pro is really the perfect template for the occasion. It just has that modern and futuristic feel via the graphics and layouts included in this easy-to-adjust template. That makes it a top choice where you're showing today's latest products or maybe even a glimpse into the future. Next up, let's check out a template that includes hand-animated motion graphics that don't require hiring an animator. One thing I love about this pack is that it's designed to complement your existing footage or photos. Use the easy controls in Premiere to adjust how the graphics animate and complement your content. Wrap around real-life subjects with these rendered animations. You'll find them adjustable with a custom control panel to really dial in your preferences. Maybe your YouTube video is one that's designed to teach or explain a new idea. This Path Toolkit Diagram Chart Maker is the perfect way to take a viewer on your learning journey. It's simple to adjust these smooth lines that show a process coming together. I love this template for explanatory videos that need visual cues to help the audience follow. It's another great example of leveraging a template with easy-to-adjust options so that you have the graphics you need. Here's another option for templates. Sometimes your budget just has to be zero. We get that, and luckily, we have some free options for you. On Mixkit, a free library, you have free assets to use as well as some free video templates. Here are 3 templates you can use from Mixkit for a no-cost project. First up, here's a tool that most channel creators will really appreciate as a way to help increase engagement. A like and subscribe bar, like this free option from Mixkit, can help you turn a one-time watch into a long-term subscriber. With these 2 eye-catching buttons, you can loop a viewer into your channel on an ongoing basis. A banner is a great drop-in at an exciting point of your video. In the middle of thrilling a viewer, your chances of adding a new subscriber is at an all-time high. Casually add a banner like this with a subscribe suggestion so that you capitalize on the moment at hand. The end of your video doesn't need to be the end of talking to an audience. An animated end screen can drive more engagement too. This pre-built template already has the animations created for you so that it's easy to use. It's a great way to cut from the last scene to the perfect recap so that you show your social channels and follow-up videos. Before we go, let's pause to talk about yet another advantage of your Elements subscription. The same site that gave you access to the top templates also gives you access to music tracks that are the perfect complement to your template. It really adds so much to choose a track that fits the spirit of the video, and again, it's all at no extra cost. How are you going to use these assets to grow your YouTube channel? Be sure to let us know down below in the comments section. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our Envato Tuts Plus YouTube channel. There you'll find content collections, how-to guides, and so much more.